बायोलॉजी चैप्टर 4 एनिमल किंगडम ऑफ क्लास 11 सब फाइलम वर्टिब्रेटा इट इज आल्सो नोन एज द क्रेनिएटा वर्टिब्रेटा आर क्लासिफाइड इन टू ग्रुप्स एग्नेथा एंड ग्नाथोस्ट्रोमेटा एग्नेथा विच आर जॉलेस एंड ग्नाथोस्ट्रोमेटा विच बेयर्स जॉ फर्दर एग्नेथा इज बीन क्लासिफाइड इन क्लास साइक्लोस्ट्रोमेटा Gnathostromata are classified in two superclass, Pisces, which bears fins, and Tetrapoda, which bears limbs. Pisces are classified in two classes, Chondrophytes and Osteophytes. Tetrapoda are classified in four classes, Amphibia, Reptilia, Eels, and Mammalia. Here are some structures of animals which possess vertebrata. Class Cyclostromata. All are ectoparasite on some fishes. Elongated body without scale and pair fins. 6 to 15 pair of gill slits for respiration is present. Sucking and circular mouth without jaws. Cartilaginous cranium and vertebral column are present. Circulatory system is of closed type. Marine but migrate for spawning to fresh water. After spawning they die. The larva after metamorphosis return to ocean. Biology Chapter 4 Animal Kingdom of Class 11 Superclass Pisces, which bear fins, has been classified in two groups. Chondrophytes, which is also known as the cartilaginous fins, and osteophytes, which are known as the bony fish. Here comparison of Chondrophytes and osteocytes. Marine streamlined body, predaceous of chondrophytes. Marine and freshwater streamlined body animals of osteocytes. Cartilaginous endoskeleton, notochordis persists throughout the life in chondrophytes. Bony endoskeleton of osteocytes. Skin with placoid scales, teeth are modified placoid scales. Which are backwardly directed in chondrophyte. Scales are cycloid, ctenoid, etc. in osteocytes. No air bladder, so they have to swim constantly to avoid sinking in chondrophytes. Air bladder for buoyancy is present in osteocytes. Chondrophytes are phycotherms, that means full-blooded animals. Osteocytes are also phycotherms. Cold-blooded animals. Both possess two chamber heart, one auricle and one ventricle. In both sexes are separate. In chondrophytes, in male, pelvic fins bear plasmon. Osteocytes, external fertilization take place mostly oviparous. Internal fertilization, many are viviparous in chondrophytes. Osteocytes development is direct. Here are some examples of chondrophytes. Dogfish, great white shark, sawfish, stingray, electric ray. Some examples of osteocytes. Marine animals, flying fish and seahorse, freshwater, rohu, katla, mugger, fishes. Aquarium, flying fish, fighting fish, Angel fish. Here is the structure of fish. Subclass Tetrapoda. They live in aquatic and terrestrial habitat and need water for breeding. Body has head and trunk, some have tail. Moist skin without scales, most have two pair of limbs. Tympanum represent ear. They possess three chamber heart, two auricle and one ventricle. They are phycothermal, that is full-blooded animals. Alimentary canal, urinary and reproductive tract open into cloaca, which opens to exterior. Respiration is by gills in larval, lungs and skin. Sexes are separate. External fertilization takes place. Oviparous, egg-laying animals. Development is indirect. Here are some examples of amphibia, toad, frog, tree frog, salamander, limbless amphibia. Reptilia. Dry and conifer skin, epidermal skin or cutis are present. Snakes and lizards shed their scales as a skin cast. Limbs are two pairs if present. Crawling mode of locomotion. Tympanum represent ears. Class Cyclostomata. All are ectoparasite on some fishes. Elongated body without scale and pair fins. 6 to 15 pair of gill slits for respiration is present. Sucking and circular mouth without jaws. Cartilaginous cranium and vertebral column are present. Circulatory system is of closed type. Marine but examples of reptilia, turtle, tortoise, tree lizard, wall lizard, garden lizard, crocodile and alligator. Some poisonous snakes are there, which are known as the cobra, crate or viper. And python is a non-poisonous snake. Class Aves. Presence of feather and beak, forelimbs are modified into wings. Dry skin without glands except the oil gland at the base of tail. Hind limbs have scales and are modified for walking, swimming or clasping tree branches. Long hollow pneumatic bones are present. Tympanum represents ear. They have four chamber heart. Homeotherm, that is warm blooded animals. Digestive tract has additional chamber, the crop or gizzard. Double respiration takes place, air sac connect to the lungs. Internal fertilization, oviparous development is direct. Some examples are crow, pigeon, parrot, ostrich, peacock, penguin, vulture. Class Mammalia. Presence of mammary gland, that is milk producing gland, is there. Skin with hairs are present. Two pair of limbs for walking, running, climbing, burrowing, swimming or flying. External ear, pinna is present. Four chamber heart, two auricle and two ventricle. Homeotherms. Biology Chapter 4, Animal Kingdom of Class 11. Here are some examples of mammalia. Platypus, kangaroo, flying fox, monkey, camel, rat, dog, cat, elephant. Thank you.